So when playing pickleball, I often will get practice and have all these balls laying around. And then of course you have to go pick them up. But instead, what I've done is create this. As you can see, it's just a little bucket. I liked it because it's kind of square or rectangular. But what I did was cut out the bottom and put little bungee cords crossed. So when you do the ball, it allows the ball to go through but not come back down. This makes picking up balls so much faster and easier to do. You of course have to be on the kind of side. And you can quick pick up quite a few of them.